Rivalries in WWE often go beyond pride or championships and turn personal. With that said, I've never felt a more personal, bitter, and gruesome rivalry than I did with Seth Rollins. The Messiah and his disciple Murphy attacked my livelihood and targeted my eye. That particular attack was unexpected. Once they took that, they targeted my family and brutalized my son Dominic. For months, our intense rivalry continued to escalate, and I knew it was coming to a head. I desperately wanted revenge. At Payback, we were going to show Seth and Murphy that they picked on the wrong family to mess with, and we were going to return all the pain they'd put on us. And to my pride, Dominic was going to show me that he was more than capable of standing on his own. I was surprised as much as the WWE Universe with his ability to perform. Wrestling against Seth Rollins at SummerSlam for the first time, that was his first match ever. And he'd done moves he had never done before. Positioning, timing, that all takes years to learn. And he managed to pick up on it in one night, teaming with my son for the first time. I felt like I was flying higher than any West Coast pop. We were going to overwhelm them from the start. Nothing was going to stop the Mysterio family that night. Nothing. Obviously want to get our payback here, but I definitely had a moment where it just hit me. I'm teaming up with my son. We're doing a double team combination in the middle of that ring. A really intense mix of emotions. So much anger, so much pride. It's a weird world sometimes. Seth literally tried to take my eye out, and I wasn't gonna waste any time or effort on Murphy. He had to face me, eventually, man to man.
Thank you.
was really hard to stand on the apron watching Seth treat my son like that. But I had to trust in Dominic, that he was capable of fighting his own battles. And then seeing him trying so hard to get back into the match, he makes Seth miss. I'm losing my mind in the corner, hoping he has enough time to get to me. It was like time stood still here for me. I'm just reaching, hoping he can make it. And then I see Seth grabbing him. When Dominic kicked him off, I was more relieved he was okay than I was that I was back in the match. But now, I was gonna do some work on Seth. Seth woke me up a little when he told Murphy to kick me in the head, so I was ready. And he suffered the consequences of being so damn arrogant. I knew Dom was aching to beat Murphy, and I wanted him to get that feeling. I just told him to send me to Seth when I tagged him. And he heard me loud and clear. Y déjenme les digo, I've won Royal Rumbles, countless championships, and let me tell you, déjenme les digo de veras, nothing felt as good as this win did. Getting to team with my son was easily the proudest moment of my career. Tengo un gran orgullo, and seeing him get the win was a rush unlike anything else. La venganza es dulce. Revenge was great, but seeing my son succeed is what mattered the most. Estoy tan orgulloso de él. I'm so proud. A lot of doubts about what I'd be able to accomplish. He'll face those same doubts, and hopefully I've given him the tools to overcome and prove people wrong. As for me, the greatest mask of all time, well, let's just say that this old filthy animal still has plenty of tricks left up his sleeve, plenty of 619s left to dial up, and plenty of lessons to teach the WWE superstars. I'm fortunate enough to say that I'm so proud of what I've done in the ring. Proud of who I've competed against, proud of who I've defeated, and proud of the records I've set. The love of the fans, the friendships I've made everywhere I've been, and the security sports entertainment has given my family, I couldn't have asked for anything more. It's no mystery that the love of the fans is what makes me truly feel like a king.